Shake and fucking bake, baby. Let's go. What the fuck?
Saw that coming.
Bunch of people spun their tires. Can I get off the yellow? Thank you, gentlemen.
Woo, that was...
How the fuck did we not get black flag there, Jonathan?
No idea.
Holy fucking shit! God, you guys are making me dance already. Jesus!
Man, I feel like my car's running stock out here.
That's part of Draftmasters, baby, is avoiding that fucking satchel of Richards that gets opened up on the track.
I was good till that last car was coming down.
I barely made that read in time.
I feel like my whole ass end is running to the left here.
I don't know about you when you were going up into that thing, but it was the car in front of that last one that almost fucked me the one.
Three, you got built in, buddy. I don't know if you know. You're sparking.
Oh man, come on, dude. That's why these fucking cars shouldn't be on Draftmasters.
Well, I'm just standing here thinking of looking back. I don't think it matters what car it is.
Me personally, I've noticed that these and the Impala, or these and fucking the Thunderbirds and shit, the 1987 series, that those were the two worst during the whole entire fucking last season.
I love them 87 cars.
I mean, they're great, but people just don't know how to fucking drive them, you know? It's a Class D race.
Yeah, you gotta drive these things like your ARCA cars are looking light in the ass, it seems.
I think if they had a Class C or Class B Draftmasters, or it was literally the same exact thing, just different fucking license, or higher license, it'd be a whole different ballgame.
I don't know what license you're in, but I'm in A, and I know that the A races aren't really much better than this. It's just more refined.
I just got into A, so I'll find out.
Yeah, it's apparently the same shit.
I got loose. My bad, man. I apologize about that tremendously, brother. Who did I just go into? Jonathan Clem? I'm sorry there, brother.
Even like an idiot.
What happened to us, Kyle? We were racing so good, buddy.
Come on, man.
I'm in seriously, that was cool, dude. Should happen.
Thanks, 21.
Let's work together, 11. One of my lap, let's all work together here. Oh, never mind. Oh, needs a checker flag coming out.
Sixteen, you suck, dude.
Oh, cause you don't know how to pass somebody?
You fucking hit me, bro.
Go look at the fucking tape, dipshit.
Yeah, I'm about to you hit me, dude.